a study of Milan is a district located in Zone 3 of the city, between Piola Square, Argonne Avenue and Lambrate Station. As the name says, this is a university quarter. In fact, Leonardo da Vinci Square is situated the center seat of the Polytechnic of Milan. This university was founded in 1863 and is the oldest one. It forms engineers, architects and designers. It is attended by 38,000 students and it arranges more of 1,000 professors and researchers. Some official rankings put this university at the first place between the Italian technology schools and at the 15th place between European schools. Here are also situated some departments of the State University of Milan. In the specific, the colleges of pharmacy, veterinary medicine, agricultural, physics and maths. This university is the most attended and the biggest in the entire region of Lombardy, and it's also the principal Ateneo of research in Italy. It makes part of the LIRU, the League of European Research Universities. In the district are also situated two important clinic institutes. The National Institute for the Study and the Care of Tumor, that was founded in 1925, with the purpose to improve the diagnosis and the cares with methods internationally valid and also to inform the citizens and overall the hospital personnel about the innovation. Nowadays, the Institute has 350 projects, most of them in collaboration with prestigious institutions in the world. The structure offers 428 beds for the patients, 8 operating rooms and innovative instruments for the diagnosis. In the 2007, the Institute has executed more than 13,000 surgeries. The second important clinic is the Neurological Institute Carlo Besta, in Celoria Street. Is the leader in Italy for the diagnosis and the therapies of neurological disease. It is recognized at international level as a member of the Health Promoting Hospital. The Institute, moreover, offers many stages to the students and organizes conferences and conventions open to people. This district is lived overall from young students, and for this reason it's full of restaurants, pizzerias and pubs to enjoy. Moreover, the zone offers many hotels where to stay during a trip in Milan. In the end, in the quarter, is located Lambrate Station. It's one of the most important points for the means of transport in the city. It has served from the Green Underground Line 2, train line Milano-Venezia, Milano-Bologna and Milano-Genova, Urban Tram 23, Urban Filobus 93 and Autobus Lines 54 and 75. The station has 12 rail lines and it is the third biggest of the city. This permits to reach in different ways and easily the quarter.